Hey guys, here I am again. This is part 3 of our tutorial on how to work with UFF. As not everybody wants to work with MetaMask, let's go to the Trust Wallet. Let's go install Trust Wallet, which is great for Android phones. It's a lot easier for people to install. You can see when putting up Trust, this is the first wallet that comes up. Be sure to install it, and then after having it installed, you can see that you have the logo here. We will now open the wallet, and of course it says create a new wallet. Make sure to just accept the policy and also to copy up your private key. So in this case I will have to write it down for a second, otherwise I will forget it and I need to repeat it. And then we're gonna make sure that we repeat it in the same order. Why? To make sure that we have written down our private key so that we do not lose our funds. One second, just typing it over in a moment. Also, do not give anybody your private key, as of course it is your private key, and when giving it to somebody else, they will steal your funds. Not everybody will, but 95% of people will just empty your wallet and say, "I don't know what happened." So now we're going to repeat the words in the same order. As you can see, top fiber install option doji flag heavy valve liar repeat mixture box, and then it's done. You can see now that your wallet was created successfully, where you can also of course copy your address. If you just press the receive button, you can go to the smart chain and you can copy your address that is connected with this wallet. One important thing that you will have to do is when you press the DApps browser, it shows below, it says DApps, and let's say we're gonna go to unitedfarmers.finance, of course that's my website, and then we're gonna go press gereed. Oh yeah, press continue. Then you see in the top right corner that there is an Ethereum logo. Be sure to work with us to connect to the smart chain from Binance Smart Chain, as we are working with the Binance Smart Chain. Then you can just press the connect button with MetaMask. It will give you a pop-up to connect. And now we are connected to the website, guys. So how would it be if I would want to go and buy some UFF? I will just go to the swap in the corner. I'm going to say swap UFF. It will take me to the pancake swap, where also you must take in account that you have put in the right amount of slippage. You can see that United Farmers is coming up front. Be sure that it's the correct address. That is the 0x3993. Say understand and import. And let's say I would put in 1 BNB. Then I would get 124 UFF. Let's say I want to put in 12 BNB, I would get 1224. Be sure to put on the correct amount of slippage, as the slippage that is needed is 7. So you can see like this, and then we will have to connect our wallet first. So this time we're working with Trust Wallet, so we're going to press Trust Wallet, connect. And you can see that it says that I do not have enough funds in this wallet. But if I would have enough funds, then it would have said, just go and buy. So then I could just press approve and then I could just buy it. This is how to work with our address, or how to buy our coin with Trust Wallet. Also, you can go to our site and I believe you can check the chart. That's not the chart. You can go to PooCoin, and as you can see, new site, I have to switch to the smart chain network, where you can see that we're going to connect our wallet, go to MetaMask Trust Wallet, we accept that we want to connect, we can press the trade button and we can say, well, let's go put in 5 BNB to buy UFF. That would give me a total of 620 UFF. So that's a little bit how to buy with the Trust Wallet app. Of course, you will need to pay the slippage. You can just put it with auto slippage and then press the swap button, and it will say that you can just swap your token, swap your BNB to UFF. That's how it works, guys, and I want to thank you for watching this video. More videos are coming also on how to fund your account. But again, you go to the Trust Wallet app. This is your wallet. And then, of course, to copy your address, you're going to press the Receive button. And you're going to press Copy. Address is copied. Now, that's the address you want to send Binance BEP22. And by pressing the DApps browser, you can go to the website which you want by just typing it above. Thanks a lot, guys. And stay safe and be blessed. The UFF marketing is already started. And, of course, our team is doing a great job to guide everybody safely. Thanks for watching and let's make magic happen.